Hello everyone, welcome to our channel V52.com. In this video, we will control the intensity of LED using 10K potentiometer. This is very simple projects, just using two basic components. What this circuit basically does is that it increases and decreases the voltage the LED gets by changing the resistance. You can change the value of the resistor to make the LED brighter and dimmer. So let's get started. To make this project, we need a 10K potentiometer, a LED 470 ohm resistor, the breadboard, a 9 volt battery with snapper, and the screwdriver to rotate the knob of the potentiometer in case you are using this port. Otherwise, you can use the metallic potentiometer too in the single strand wire. So let's start it. Attach a 10K potentiometer with the breadboard. All the pins must be in different rows in the columns of the breadboard. Now connect the first in the third pin of the potentiometer to the positive rail on the breadboard. Since we have not connected the battery yet, we will connect it later. Point is the VCC and the ground pin of the potentiometer. You can connect VCC and the ground on either first or third terminal of the port. It's a variable resistor which has no polarity by default. Ground pin has 0 ohm and the positive pin has 10 kilo ohm value. Now connect LED. And connect the LED positive terminal of LED to the 470 ohm resistor. On this 470 resistor, other terminal must be connected to the data pin of the potentiometer. And the negative terminal of the LED must be connected to the negative rail on the breadboard. Now attach the battery to the breadboard to provide the power supply. The red wire, that is positive wire of the battery snapper, connected to the positive rail on the breadboard, and the negative wire, that is black wire, must be connected to the negative rail on the breadboard. Now attach the battery. You can see the LED is light up. Now rotate the knob on this potentiometer using screwdriver and check the intensity or the brightness of LED. You can see the LED gets dimmer, and if you rotate on the left side, the brightness of the LED is increased. You can see the brightness or the intensity of the LED will vary. So I hope this video will be helpful to you. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and share to get more video updates. Thank you.